Hello YouTube. Today I'll show you how to make a balloon, a paper balloon. So fold your paper like this. Exactly on the edge. Just like this. And then this part, fold it over here. Just like this. This part, you won't be needing it, so let's just cut it off. Put this away. This part, take it again, and fold down the opposite side. If there's something like this here, you can fix it now. So I'll just fix it. This won't happen if you fold it the right way and neatly. Just like this. Open it up. And this part, fold it like this. Just like this. Open it up and do the same thing on the other side. Just like this. Then it should look like this now. Then next step is fold your paper airplane like this. Your paper balloon. This. And just make a nice crease. Okay, just like this. So then fold this part, them all to the, do it all. Just like this. This step, it should look like this. Then fold this part over to the middle. This. Like this. And do so to the opposite side. This. Then here. No, here. There will be flappy sides and floppy sides here, which will bend over like this. Make a nice crease. Then you'll fold it over again like this. Then there will be a pocket in here. This pocket. Insert this. Like this way. Notice I don't have anything come out of here. So I'll do this to the other sides. And this is the last one. And this is how your paper balloon should look like. maybe you want to use a spoon to make the edges a little bit better, just like this, flatten it. And this is how your paper balloon should look like. There will be a hole here and you could blow into it. So here's our paper balloon. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, like, and share.